3, 2, 1. What's happening, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Dan Steven here for another reaction. And this reaction, we're doing the Super Bowl.
Sports
Bowl?
Super Bowl? Sports Bowl?
Baseball?
Baseball.
It is baseball, isn't it?
Basketball?
Basketball.
Basketball, yeah.
So we're doing, obviously, we're not big fans of American football at all. Did you watch the Super Bowl
at all? No. It's not that I wouldn't watch it. Like, I've never, ever, ever got into it. I've never sat and watched it or whatever.
Yeah.
But I don't think I actively dislike it. Like, some people are like, really fucking, oh, it's shite. I don't actively dislike it.
What?
You do? I don't.
I have, like, on the podcast, have you actively slagging off American sports?
Well, then I take all that back.
I actually don't think I do.
Actively dislike it. Baseball probably the only one where I think is really pointless. But then I think all sports
are kind of pointless when you really think about it. But it's getting massive here, like.
Yeah.
It's getting massive here. Like, a lot of people were like sitting up and all watching it. I don't sit up. I did it a couple of times years ago when I was like a student or something, when I just wanted reasons to sit up and drink.
It's weird, like, we're doing the halftime show. Do you want to watch this? And you're gonna be like, this is a sporting event.
Yeah.
It's like, it's weird. Because we have nothing like that in football.
No. We have, like, the biggest thing we have is obviously the World Cup and the Champions League final. Mm-hmm. And they do things before the people come out.
Yeah.
But not at halftime. Because how long is the halftime show in American football and Super Bowls are?
How long is this video?
Well, I think it's only 15 minutes. But the break must be more than 15 minutes. Because they have the stage and
probably
all
half an hour or something.
Half an hour. I think.
But isn't there not...
It's over.
Not to criticize this war, but it's not exactly like... constant action, isn't it? There's a lot of breaks,
stoppages,
a lot of like whatever,
but they stop the clock.
Yeah,
that's the difference. Like, with in football, when we say football, we mean soccer.
Mm-hmm.
Like, in football, like, the clock doesn't stop.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And actually, if you measure or record the amount of time they actually are on the pitch playing football, it's probably like 30 minutes out of 90.
Yeah, I know.
You know what I mean? Well, at least in American football, they do stop the clock.
Yeah.
So when they do play for like, what, 70, 60 minutes, they're actually playing for 60 minutes. But the show goes on for like 7 hours.
Yeah.
Because they have adverts and breaks.
And did you hear who was going to play the halftime show? Were you excited about it? Obviously not, because it's been about 2 weeks.
So I obviously, I don't know anything about this. I just know Dr. Dre, Eminem, 50 Cent, Kendrick Lamar, and Mary J. Blige. Is that everyone?
That's it.
No more surprises?
No, that's it.
Okay, so you've seen this?
I've seen this, yeah.
I haven't.
I didn't even think we would have reacted to it.
Everyone keeps talking about it, and I thought I would watch it. And I had sat down one time to watch it, but it's 14 minutes long. And I was like, that's going to be annoying. I can't go to the toilet for 15 minutes and watch it. Like, so I just haven't watched it. I can get around it, but I've heard good reports on it as well.
Out of everyone that you've
Snoop Dogg.
Yeah. So out of everyone that you named, who would you be excited to hear or listen to?
Obviously, I'm a bigger fan of Eminem than anyone else, but I've watched Eminem live so many times. I saw him live. So I'm kind of looking more for Dre and Snoop Dogg, because I don't know, something about them too reminds me of like the 90s music, obviously, because they are 90s music. You know, with NWA and all too, that sort of like gangster rap, if you want to call it that there. But with Eminem's so relevant even today.
Yeah.
So is Dre and all too, but like Eminem's so like, his music now is still just as big. I don't really hear Snoop Dogg releasing albums anymore.
No, I know.
He's always with people and shit. So, yeah, them too. See, I don't know. Yes, I don't know much about like Kendrick Lamar. See, like, Kendrick Lamar, all them people. I don't know much about them. So maybe I'd like to see him to see what he's like.
Yeah, well, we'll give it a go.
Give it a go, see how it goes. All right. Very so good, like, isn't it? This looks fake on
it. It doesn't age at all, Snoop Dogg.
LBC, yeah, we hook it back up. And when they bang this in the club, they think you got to get up. Club homie, drug homie, yeah, they giving it up. Low life, your life, boy, we giving it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for show. Slip my girl by 44 and she crept in the back door. These chickens looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in this mother, just a swing in my hair. Trick, quit talking, quit walk if you down with the sick. Take a bullet with some and take this dope on this jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rock.
happens if you crack? Shut your trap. Come back, get back. That's the part of success. If you believe in the S, you'll be relieving your stress.
Yeah, there's me dance moving on.
Class setup, isn't it? The whole like house and the buildings and shit.
It's the one and only D.R.E. Dr. Dre, you little bastard. You know I'm riding with the D.O.G.G.O.G.E. West Coast, make some noise.
There were rumors that, obviously, they're doing California Love now, that what was supposed, what they wanted to do was to do, like, a hologram of Tupac. But, like,
where do you
probably cost way too much money to do that. Do you know what I mean?
Where do you sit with shit like that there?
I don't mind.
They not do, like, a hologram, like, show? Or people actually pay tickets and all that?
They've done that, all that shit, like, Elvis.
Who makes who makes the money, though? Is it the family or is it the actual studio? I always show work for that there. Like, you know what I mean? Like, you're making money off a dead person.
But not the spoiler that didn't happen.
Damn it.
Everybody to the wild, wild west. A state that's a touchable like Elliot Ness. The track is your eardrum like a sluggy
effect.
Like the best slugger Jimmy in the city of sex. We in that sunshine state where the bomb ass can't be. A place where you never find a dance floor empty. And pimps be on a mission for them greens. Lean, mean, money making machines serving beans. I've been in the game for 30 years making rap songs. Wearing Sassoon when I was 22. They clock me, watch me, diamond shining, looking like a Rob Liberace. It's so good from the angle to the bay. Your city is the palm if your city getting paid.
So fine.
Throw up a finger if you feel the same way. Trade play with down the California, A.
I'm walking out.
Why did they put him there? Like,
that's the end of the video, isn't it?
I know, but it's all out of breath, no?
Be tough, like.
Trying to get him down.
I know. Not your
he's racked.
He's racked.
He's racked. Upside down, give a break.
But these sound so cool, though.
I know.
I just realized there's probably I don't know who's scoring the game, I don't know who's playing, I don't know who won or anything, like, but I'm trying to imagine
they're playing,
like,
on that pitch, is that what you mean?
yeah that there, but also being the fans in the crowd where your team's in the biggest game of their life, of their careers, of the year, like, and you're just like,
they're watching this.
You're just like stressing out. Like, I know the way I am with football. Like, I'm freaking out at halftime.
Yeah.
If we're winning or getting beat or get no, that way you're so freaking. You're like, okay, what subs can we make? Fucking hell's going on.
I know.
You forget the matches on then, wouldn't you?
I know. But I still can't believe they put 50 upside down. I know that's weird. But come on, you not seen the memes for that?
No.
It's like, nothing.
No, well, I mean, it's just because he's...
Just because he's like little people just taking the piss out of him. Like, he's all out of breath and he's like upside down. His fans and all are popping. Like, he's like waiting on Dre to finish. You know what I mean? Like, how long's he been up there for? Just sitting there like, right, any minute now.
I thought it was okay. If you didn't
He's class.
If you didn't tell me he's out of breath, I wouldn't even notice.
See the difference. He's class, right? But the difference between Dre and Snoop Dogg is... Dre's got Snoop Dogg as the hype man beside him, so any word that he's not filling, Snoop's saying it.
Yeah, he has
Whereas
no
he's on his own.
Yeah. He's good, look,
he's good.
This is. Snoop Dogg is chilling that night. Really good production, and not that all the songs marching together, like. Still got it. No more pain, no more pain, y'all. No more games, messing with my mind. No more, no more, no more, no more, no more, no more, no more. Did everyone know who was doing the halftime show, or is it all surprise?
I don't know if they were all surprised. I think everyone knew Dre's doing it. I, to be honest, she's class, right? But yeah, I don't know the context of her there, because I don't know what she has with Dre.
I mean, there's big artists,
but everyone else is who's Dre's produced. I don't know if he did. I don't know what her context
did Dre
is.
Produce?
I have no idea.
50 Cent?
Yeah, Eminem.
Oh, yeah, Eminem produced them.
Yeah, Eminem.
Well, maybe Dre produced her. So.
Maybe that's what I mean. I don't know her context.
She's great though. She's slapping her hair, like.
Men down, where you from? Where you grandma's day on my this city. How's my life I has to fight? How's my life I hard times like ya? Bad trips like ya. Nazareth, I'm on one, you on one. God, God does, we gon' be all right. Ho! We gon' be all right. Ho! We gon' be all right. Ho! We gon' be all right. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be all right. Ha! Huh? We gon' be all right. Ha! Huh? We gon' be all right. Ha! Huh? Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be all right. And when I wake up, I recognize you looking at me for the pay stub. But I'ma stop you looking at you from the face down. Make a left and even boom with the face down. Scheming, let me tell you about my life. Painkillers only put me in the twilight. But pretty, it's the highlight. Now tell my mama I love her, but this what I like. Lord knows, 20 years from me, my Chevy. Tell them all to come and get me, reaping everything I sold. Karma coming heavy, no preliminary end of my record. Tell them mama case them silent for the record. Tell the world I think I'm free. Trying to sign my vices all day. Won't you please believe when I? Won't you please believe when I? When you know we've been hurt down before. When the pride was low, looking at the world like where do we go? And we ain't wanna kill a dead in the street for show. I'm at the preacher door, knees getting weak, blood might flow. We gon' be alright. 35 summers in the making, stop faking, you forgot about Dre. 35 summers in the making, I'm talking NWA. 35 summers in the making, stop faking, you forgot about Dre. 35 summers in the making, I'm talking NWA, alright.
nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move the lips, just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about you.
Still about that song, man, in there.
So good, like.
One chance, one opportunity. Seize everything you ever wanted.
One moment. Did you capture it? So ridiculous, like, isn't it? Wait, these weak arms are heavy. There's vomit on the sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's joking now. The clock's run out. Time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality. Oh, the ghost grabs.
Do you know what it is, right? So, a lot of people love Eminem, right? But Eminem has probably the biggest haters as well in hip-hop. A lot of people fucking hate Eminem, right? I don't care who you are. If you hear that song, every single part, I don't care if you're the biggest hater of Eminem ever, you still go, it's a good song.
It's a good song.
It's a good song. Like,
you can't,
you know,
not like this song.
It's class.
Like, even, it's so, like, it's like, yeah, it's across all genres, isn't it?
Yeah.
I don't care if you're strictly into heavy metal. You hear this song come along, you like this song.
It's iconic. And, like, Eminem probably has about 100 different songs he could have played at that moment, but that probably is the perfect one.
No, I'm thinking right now, I can remember that song coming out, and I remember thinking, oh, that's a good song, but Eminem has so much other songs as well. But now that song somehow
got... best song, probably.
It's got bigger. Like, every year that song's got bigger and bigger, even till this day. Now, playing halftime, Super Bowl and all too, whatever. It's, like, one of the biggest songs ever.
Yeah.
But I can remember that coming out. Like, hearing it for the first
everyone
time.
Everyone knows, like, every lyric as well. And they're complicated lyrics.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, it's great.
Yeah.
Oh, no way.
Still got love for the streets, repping 213. Still the
beast bang, still doing my thing. Since I like the Avengers. And still taking my time to perfect the beat, and I still got love for the streets. It's the D.I.E. I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world. And still hitting them corners in them lolos, girl. Still taking my time to perfect the beat, and I still got love for the streets. It's the D.I.E. That's class, looking at that.
Fucking hell, like. You wouldn't really give a fuck about the football after, would you? You wouldn't really give a fuck about the actual game afterwards. You just want to keep watching them play or perform.
That's insane.
It's amazing, yeah.
That was insane, wasn't it?
Does it get better when you watch it?
That was ridiculous. That's the third time I've watched that.
So good.
Yeah, it was better, because that was the first time I watched it with headphones.
The sound?
The sound's so much better.
Just to see like the likes of Eminem and... Obviously, Eminem and Dre are always together, like, but Eminem and, like, Snoop Dogg, I don't think I've ever seen them two on stage together. It looks so surreal. It looks really? Fake, doesn't it? Mm-hmm. Like, someone's just like, best pick the best producers, rappers, artists of the last, like, 30 mm-hmm. years of hip-hop and just put them all on stage together. Yeah, that's what happens.
I know. It was good. Really good. I was really impressed with Dre, because Dr. Dre, like, even himself, he's not an amazing rapper. He's an amazing producer, amazing. But like, he sounded so good.
Yeah.
So he did. He sounded
They all did, to be fair, yeah. And Dr. Dre gets a bad rap for that, don't they? Because mm-hmm. he kind of, you forget that he was, even though he was like, probably the inspiration behind NWN and Eminem and stuff, like he kind of pushed that.
Yeah.
But he was also a decent enough rapper.
Mm-hmm.
Like, he has surpassed that. He has, as a producer role, didn't he?
Yeah, like that Chronic album's like really, really, really famous, like, but. Yeah, it's he probably didn't say himself. It's not even his main thing.
You forget like, what's like. I don't know. I didn't know what was going to happen next.
Mm-hmm.
I kind of knew most of the people were going to be on it, but I didn't know like how they were going to do it, who was going to come out where. Even Eminem, I forgot about Eminem coming out.
Mm-hmm.
Like even without Eminem, that show was amazing.
I think Dre and Snoop were the best there, but Eminem, people probably say Eminem, but like
Eminem steals the show most of the time.
I know, but like I thought Snoop was really good.
Yeah,
really,
I thought
really
them two, that last one at the end, just having Snoop Dogg and Dr. Dre mm-hmm. on stage, just them two, I thought that was class.
Did you listen to the latest song Eminem and Dr. Dre put out there the other week?
New song?
Yeah, they just did. No,
no,
I don't correct that.
What should you have?
There we go.
I know it came out.
Yeah, it came out like a month ago. Yeah,
what's it? Is it good?
Yeah,
you've heard it, haven't you?
Yeah. I've heard it, but in the next video they'll not know it. Anyway,
that was our reaction to the Super Bowl halftime show, whatever it is. Yeah,
you liked it? It's good.
Yeah, it was good. Let us know in the comments below. Cheers.
Hi everyone, thanks for watching the video. Please like, comment and subscribe, just so that you know we've got similar content available on the channel if you want to check it out.
We also do our own podcast called MCPodcasting, where we cover a range of topics from politics, sports and even movies.
We basically just talk a lot of shit.
We argue a lot as well on it there, but all the links are below. We're on all major platforms, Spotify, iTunes, and is there any other?
That's the main ones, yeah.
Yeah, it's the main ones.
Just check out the podcast, and if there's any sort of videos you want us to react to, drop us a comment on the YouTube videos, and we'll be sure to check it out.
Oh, if you want to make fun of us, then go ahead. We don't care.
Be nice.
Be nice.
In fairness, we don't really get that many comments.
No, I don't.
Yeah.
Stop looking at me.
Okay.